I will read the scripture. Today's scripture is found in the book of John, chapter 13, verse number 20. Say amen when you have it. The Bible says, and I'll be reading from the King James Version, "Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that receiveth, whosoever I send, receiveth me. And he that receiveth me, receiveth him that sent me." Church, say amen.
Amen.
I thought that we'd take a little moment today to talk about what communion really is all about.